Artificial intelligence is in a state of rapid change. Most companies that were evaluating or experimenting with AI are now using it. Machine learning has played a vital role in this advancement. So what is exactly machine learning? Machine learning is a subset of AI, which is based on algorithms that improve automatically through experience. Various industries, ranging from IT, finance, media, gaming, robotics, manufacturing, have already set ML technology in practice. ML's algorithm helps them understand how the products are being used, so that they can customize them according to the customer choice on a large scale. Let's take Netflix for example. In order to recommend what you may be most interested in watching next, Netflix have deployed machine learning algorithms that associate your preferences with that of users with similar tastes. Another good example is the automotive industry, which is excelling in ML by making safe driving a reality. Nissan, Tesla, Google, and many other companies are using ML to bring novelty to their cars. Voice recognition, IoT, and high-tech camera in combination with ML are expected to make the self-driving cars a reality, where you will just sit in the car and tell it the destination. The car will find the best route and will drive you safely to the desired location. It really is remarkable what ML is expected to achieve in this sector so far. ML, however, is still in its very early states. A lot of work needs to be done. In the future, machine learning will help to build self-learning robots and machines which are expected to improve their performance without using any human involvement. In this way, the machines can make decisions based on data by using the data from the past to predict the future actions. Unimate and Sophia are examples of programmable robots.
Sophia, are robots going to take our jobs?
Only if you want us to.
Furthermore, new robots are being designed to mimic the human brain using neural networks, AI, computer vision, and other technologies. So far, we have only seen robots that perform various tasks like humans in science fiction movies. With rapid advancements in AI and ML, that can also become a reality. Quantum computing is one such advancement which will give ML the capability to create systems that execute multi-state operations at the same time by using the quantum property of superposition, which will improve the processing of ML models. Computer vision will also provide ability to identify and analyze data in form of graphics, videos, audios, and images. ML and AI will continue to have great impact in our lives in the future. The need of the hour is to maintain high-speed processing systems which will carry out ML-based algorithms with high accuracy and precision free from any biases. This will make the creation of ML products a lot better, but also more fun. With the improvement of ML tools, the data scientist will be able to focus more on efficient ML model development rather than spending time on tedious production tasks.
Thanks for watching.
Did you like this video? Then show your support by subscribing, ringing the bell, and enabling notifications to never miss videos like this.